Songwriting, I always equate songwriting with archaeology. So every day you get up, get out your shovel, and you start digging. And you can dig in all sorts of soil. You know, you can dig in here, you can dig in the headlines, you can dig in a relationship. But a lot of times it's just dirt, you know, and then all of a sudden, one moment, your shovel hits something and you uncover this lost city, you know? And that, for me, those are the songs that you hold on to, you know? It feels like you didn't necessarily write anything. You didn't create it, you just uncovered it. It was just there for you to uncover. It takes work, you're shoveling, but your shovel didn't actually make anything.
Caroline, the middle finger queen of the nevermind. It's been a little while since the second time I knew it to never come home. Caroline, you were just a child in the fire line. You were just a kid when your mama died, and daddy couldn't make it alone. And no wonder out loud, where your heart is now, where your heart is now. In the magazines, tabloids, and the trash machines, spitting on the image of the memories of a girl with the pigtails flying. Yeah, I had a dream that you would call me home, standing in the storm on a payphone. All that you were getting was a dial tone. No one on the end of the line. Yeah, no wonder how there's another way to measure it. To feel out what you find your pleasure in. The things that are bringing you down. Yeah. And every now and then, I wonder if you ever make it home again. Back to the childhood innocence of a girl on an old playground.